Hey, hello guys, and program The Truth in Napa Valley TV, Channel 28. You know that? Look, Charlie Garcia, the singer of Argentina singer, eh? You know? No voy en tren, voy en avión. No necesito a nadie alrededor. No voy en tren, voy en avión. Yeah, no necesito a nadie alrededor. Yeah, look at Charlie Garcia, eh? With this mustache and the glasses. Well, I need to talk about today about the process of the casting, you know, like the casting directors in Hollywood. It's interesting because I learned today that the most important is to show to the casting director that I am a great actor. Good prepare, good choices, you take directions, you know, you really listen other actors. It's a very important point because sometimes you have a script, right? These people give you a script. They say you need to talk about the apple, right? An apple. But the problem is sometimes you have your scripts, you will study all the month, you know, your script, your lines, your words. But the guy is in front of you, say you to talk about the bananas, you know, talk about the apples, right? And you don't need to talk about apples right now because this guy is impro and talk about bananas. You see, this guy is impro and talk about bananas. You need to talk about bananas and not talk about the apples, right? Because this is the problem. Sometimes the actors in the studio try to remember the script, right? Try to remember the letters, the words. But the problem is that you need to listen to another actors. And you need to improve in this moment what happened, my friend. And to be very in present time. To be in present time, 24/7 present time in the studios, because or in the stage, because sometimes the people not told you, tell you about the script, tell you about the whatever is in the mind of him, you know. And this about you need to be in present time to have success in Hollywood. You need to be 100% in present time. And the purpose of the audition is not always to book that role, because you have 3,000 people fighting with you for the role. 3,000 people applied for this role, right? And the purpose of the audition is not always to book that role. It's about to the casting director, to show to the casting director that you are a great actor, that you prepare, you good choices, you know, about the your talent, you know, you have a different, because you are really learn and you really listen another actors and you listen directions. And this is about, my friend, it's a first chapter about what is the purpose to take a casting in Hollywood. Bye, it's Pablo Iglesias Nava at gmail.com, my email. And follow me, my Instagram, Kobe Instagram is Pablo Iglesias Napa, Pablo Iglesias Delderia. I love you guys. Bye bye now.